I'll start by creating a Tomcat 7 web application that have a servlet that uses the HTTP servlet request authenticate method for authenticating users. And this web application has a web.xml file, and the only thing that is specified in that web.xml is the authentication mechanism. And I'll start by specifying BASIC as the authentication mechanism, and later on I'll change that and specify Digest as the authentication mechanism. I'll also be setting up a Tomcat user in the tomcat-users.xml file, and that user has a username and a password. And I'm gonna be test running the application on both for both cases, BASIC and Digest authentication. Start by creating a web project. Gonna call it Java Web Security Project 08. It's gonna run on Tomcat and have a web.xml file. Now, here in the web.xml, I'm gonna go ahead and specify BASIC as the authentication method for this web application. So that's the only thing that I'm gonna have in this web.xml. And I'm gonna create a package com.ca.tutorial.java.security, and inside that package I'm gonna create a servlet that I'm gonna call authentication servlet. I'll just keep the doGet method for this servlet. Here I'm gonna use the HTTP servlet request authenticate method. And pass it the response in order to get Tomcat to give me back the default authentication screen. And I want to check if that authentication succeeded, so I'm gonna put this in an if statement. So if that authentication succeeded, I'm gonna do something. Otherwise, I'm gonna do something else. So let me just print out failure to authenticate if that user was not able to authenticate. Otherwise, if able to authenticate, I'm gonna set do a response dot set content type to text HTML and essentially return an HTML page to the user indicating the user and the username of that user that is now authenticated. And let me also go to here to the tomcat-users.xml file, and I already had this user defined that I'm gonna be using. So VA user with a password of passwords, and that belongs to the roles of users. I'm gonna go ahead and run the servlet.
and I'm using Opera as a default browser, so it's telling me authentication required, and it's telling me that your password would be sent unencrypted since I'm using basic authentication. So user and password, let's see, wrong password, so it should say here failure to authenticate. So let me put the right password. And here we go. So user ZA user is now authenticated. Now let me go ahead and stop the web server, and I'm gonna go to my web.xml and change basic to digest, and to save all, and gonna go ahead and run it again. Okay, so here it doesn't tell me that password are gonna be sent unencrypted. So ZA user and password. And here we go, so user ZA user is now authenticated.